Well, for now I'm gonna just sometimes easier said than done. Just look at those lines out of my mind for now. This is really bugging me trying to outthink them, where they've gone, what they've done. I'm sure towards evening time when they start moving more, game drives might pick them up again. We'll keep our ears and eyes open, maybe we find them later on. But for now, just gonna continue on a bit to the east. Come more that direction, see if there's not maybe some leopards coming back into Juma this evening. It's been a while since we've seen leopard. So just gonna go check on that side of things. Let's see what happens and what develops into evening.
Everybody, welcome to beautiful afternoon here at Gowrie Water. It's almost 22:06, or exactly 22:06 at the moment, Central African time, and just some impala milling around here, grazing a bit. Also here's some Egyptian geese in the background. Yes guys, other than that, nothing else happening around here. Pieter and Rob are just quickly stretching their legs. They have quite a long stint at the moment, so let's give them a minute or so and then I'll get back to them shortly.